time of sorrow before it turns into joy. There will be lies that the world hurls at us, Lord, saying that we are not loved, we are not perfect, we are not beautiful enough, we are not smart enough. But we thank you that today as one body we can stand here and declare that we are loved by you, O Master. You have given us much more than we can ask or imagine. And above all, you have promised that you will never leave us nor forsake us. We just thank you, Jesus. we just pray, we just lift our voices today, Lord. We ask for your hand to hold us. Help us to feel secure knowing that you will not let us go. And so we make this commitment, Lord, that we will not turn back. We have decided, Lord, to follow you, and I pray that by the power of your Spirit, you will not allow us to turn back, that we will walk that narrow path for as long as we live. We don't know how long we have life, how long you will give us breath. But I pray, O Master, till that very last breath, you will give us that strength to follow you.